Yo, what's happening? It's boy, Ace the Don, and this is the Don Way TV, you know what I'm saying? We signed in, tapping into all levels, you dig? You feel me, you know what I'm saying? We back with another video. Before we get into that, make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe, make sure you ring, never knock that bell, you dig? You feel me, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Hey, man, let's boost it up, you know what I'm saying? Let's really get into these comments, man. We are tuning in and tapping in. We back with part two, J. Cole, the all season, Ace of Don reactions, the Don Way TV. Yo, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna waste no more time. We're gonna get right back into this, you know what I'm saying? 100 mil by J. Mother Loving Cole, you know what I'm saying? And it's also featuring Bass or Bass, whatever, however you say his name. 100 mil, J. Cole. Y'all see, we got the Pumba on, you know what I'm saying?
How come they came into his prime? Still getting better after all this time. These niggas say that they killin', they lying. Only thing I see him killin' is high. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 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 Never pet a rock, never said a lot. Only what need to be said. Got a little guap when you get a lot. Wanna bitch me, you on red. Don't push me, nigga, my feet on the ledge. This game is like follow the leader. If you looking closely enough, then you'll see that I led. The moves that I made, the people I fed, the evil I ducked. They minds is too feeble, they lean on their crutch. I'm bleeding from fighting my demons head up. When I get defeated, believe I get up. I come from a city, more niggas ain't heard of until they popped in my first CD. Now look, I'm on a Mount Rushmore, you niggas can't front. I'm a bitch, I'm a rain until FEMA show up. But y'all got a ring and like freedom, I duck. ENJ fell on my cup, and bullets fly by, that just sober you up. I'm proud of my niggas, they never switched up. Don't care if it's Michael B. Jordan that's calling my woman, the fuck she ain't gonna never pick up. Sadly, I can't say the same for you niggas. A couple of dollars be changing you niggas, I pray for you niggas, but how come a nigga ain't into his prime? Still getting better after all this time. These niggas say that they killers, they lying. Only thing I see him killing is time. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million, I'm still on the grind. 100 million.
Nasty 100 mil J. Cole featuring Bass. Yes, sir. Going on to the next. Pride is the Devil. J. Cole featuring Little Baby. Let's go. You tapped into the Don Way TV. Friday your music selections. You know what I'm saying? Cold World.
Pride is the Devil. Think you got a hold on me. Pride is the Devil. And left so many R.I.P. Pride is the Devil. Think you got a hold on me. Pride is the Devil. Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything. To fill the void, and when you're gone, will I have anything? Or will I be destroyed? You over everything to fill the void, and when you're gone, will I have anything or will I be destroyed? Yeah, bright lights pass me in the city, it's a emergency. I'm thankful cause I made it past my 30s, no one murdered me. Still remember vividly the nigga that pulled a gun on me. I'm petrified but moving like I got no sense of urgency. Pride make a nigga act way harder than he really be. Pride hide the shame of city, cut off all utilities. Pride hide the pain of growing up in hell and poverty. Pride make a nigga feel the way that you would follow me. Make a nigga flash a thousand like he hit the lottery. Make a baby mama make shit harder than it gotta be. Make you have to take a bitch to court to see your prodigy. Make you have to use your last resort and pull a robbery. Pride be the reason for the family dichotomy. Got uncles and some aunties that's too proud to give apology. Slowly realizing what the root of all my problems be. It got me feeling different when somebody said they proud of me. Pride is the devil. I think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. And it left so many R.I.P. Pride is the devil. I think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. Yeah. Terrified, paranoid, I'll put you over everything. To fill the void, and when you're gone, will I have anything? Or will I be destroyed? Put you over everything to fill the void. And when you're gone, will I have anything or will I be destroyed? Yeah. Too much money to count. What's the amount? 10 of a bounce. I got a pair, nigga, to add it up. Then pay somebody to make sure whatever amount he say, I'm bagging up. Direct, some racks, I'm racking up. Stacking up. You're reaching, I'm acting up. Break it down, weigh it up, not bagging up. Make a five of mine, that's regular. Nigga, playing with us, that's negative. Go back to start, that's never. I'm a boss, my closet leather. Ain't no update on my schedule. As long as I live, we live forever. So my twin and shit get better. These niggas didn't slip, let me ahead them. Got my feet up, I been sending bands. They assets on the jet. I don't need them, that shit in the past. I'm feeling like what's next. Got my speed up, foot all on the gas. It's not a CA vet. I can beat them, I believe in me. Just tell me what's the bet. How my pride gone? Had to lose it all, then I got rich. I own five homes. Now some of this shit starting to make sense. I'm staying hella focused. And I can't forget the bigger picture. I can't even hold you. I didn't have shit, I won't forget it. Will I be destroyed? Cut to me with everything, it's starting to get annoying. I'm addicted to promethazine, it's crazy, yeah, I know it. All this money coming in, it drive me crazy, not destroy it. I'll be crazy if I blow it. Pride is the devil. I think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. And it left so many R.I.P. Pride is the devil. I think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil.
Pride is the devil. J. Cole, Lil Baby. Let's go. Let's go. Let go my hand. J. Cole. Who we got? J. Cole. What's his name? Black Bass. Let's tap in. So just in, baby. Lock yourself in. Open in. Open hearts. Open minds. Whole world.
Sometimes I question whether this shit matters. Putting substance into something in the world, so used to instant gratification. I found this instrumental on my phone while on vacation. Eve sent it a year ago or so. I probably heard it before, but slept on it, you know. Shit don't always connect as soon as you press play. At times you gotta step away, do some living. Let time provide a new prescription, giving truer vision. I dibble dabble in a few religions. My homie constantly telling me about Quran, putting me on. I read a few pages and recognize the wisdom in it. But I ain't got the discipline for sticking with it. Now I'm on the way to London, got a show for 7 digits. I'm wondering just when did I become my biggest critic. I wanna be my biggest fan, like how I was when didn't nobody know my jam. Today my son said that, let go my hand. Reminding me one day he's gonna be his own man. And my job is to make sure he's equipped. I gotta make sure he not no bitch, cause niggas bound to try him. If I said I was the toughest growing up, I would be lying. I had a fear of getting punched while everybody eyeing. Add to that a constant fear of dying by gunshot wound or other violent type of illness. I kept a tough demeanor on the surface, but was mostly just pretending. Luckily, my bluff was working way more often than not. But sometimes a nigga pull my car, trying to expose me for a fraud. And with my reputation at stake, I was scuffling just to save face. Couple wins, couple losses, some broken up too quick to call it. My last scrap was with Puff Daddy, who would've thought it? I bought that nigga album in 7th grade and played it so much, you would've thought my favorite rapper was Puff. Back then I ain't no shit, now I know too much. Ignorance is bliss, and innocence is just ignorance before it's introduced to currency.
Yo, this nigga said he fought Puff.
Clips of bad licks that have a nigga serving 3 to 6. Shit.
Soldiers, marching on, hoping to see home. If I die before I see your smile, just one more time. Soldiers, suddenly smothering, stopping me stubbornly getting this way.
Going to this next one, interlude, J. Cole, yes, sir.
I'm a little good thing.
Go give y'all part three.
Mama said you were a good thing.
This whole week dedicated to J. Cole, Cole World.
Yeah. We came a long way, man. We came a long way.
Long, long way.
Sitting on top of this shit. This shit can go one of two ways. This shit can go up. It can go down. Either way, nigga, I'm prepared. Feel me? Yeah. I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others, this shit deep. Undercover creep, this southern heat make them bearable. Summer just last week, seen your mama weep. Crying cause she don't wanna bury your brother. The blood leaks, why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers. Whoa, thank God we survived. Around with a terrorist, suffered though traumatized. Wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to the step, a level respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble cause tech nines like the air I rebuttal. Niggas knowing what it is, just in case they don't, I show them what it is. In summer, I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Black hot niggas burning up the street, shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. Once these niggas getting murdered every week, dead bodies smell the older industry. My homie got out on parole, he's on my Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Summertime, bring the coldest when to breathe. Hella blues like the rolling 60s. Christ went to heaven, age 33, and so did Pimp C, and so did Nipsey. I told you. If shit can go up, it can go down. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I done seen the highest heights. I done seen it twice. And I seen the lowest of the lows. And still I rose. Now I'm at your neck, nigga. Yeah.
Cold world. You know what I'm saying? Look, man, that's the Don Way TV. You know what I'm saying? Your boy Sedan. You know what I'm saying? It's a whole lot of Cold World. That's the off season. This is part two, tapping into the album. You know what I'm saying? Tune in, tap into part three. We not done yet. You know what I'm saying? It's a whole week. You know what I'm saying? Get your mental right. Get your body right. Get your spirit right. We gonna take off right. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. You know what I'm saying? We're going to sign out. We're going to sign out. Yeah.